Okay, after the insane prologue, we've got a level up. There's a level up here. And oh my god, there's so much stuff. Ooh, so that's what that means. Wow. That's a lot of. I'm. You know. Okay, so we've got one point available, and we can put it into anything here. Level 8 and level 16. So we've got to get to level 8 to do advanced stuff, and then level 16 to get to master. Okay. So we currently have two in lockpicking, one in mercantile, and one in detect hidden. Which, yeah, is increase the amount of gold and enemies and other characters displayed on the minimap, which is actually helpful. So what can we do? So it's just you always succeed when forcing very easy locks. You also when forcing easy locks, always when forcing hard locks. Okay. So the one for that one. Hidden treasures display on the minimap and are revealed if you go near them. Increases the amount of gold. Enemies facing is displayed. You can disarm traps. Harvest components from some enemies in the world. Ooh, that could be helpful. A failed experiment now results in an unstable potion. Okay. Dispelling magical wards. Persuasion. Bribe cost. Better quality shards drop more frequently. Minus. Increase the duration of time you can remain hidden before others will notice you. Well, let's go straight into the persuasion thing and confirm with the X button. And oh my god. So there's sorcery, might, finesse. Yeah, sorcery, might, and finesse. And we've got 3 points available in a lot of things. So we can have brutal weaponry, longsword mastery, hammer mastery, harpoon, and skillful defense. There's also precise weaponry, dagger mastery, longbow, shadow flare, and tremendous amounts of damage from stealth. That's sounds pretty cool. And the sorcery stuff. Okay, let's look at the basics of might stuff, the stuff that we are currently doing. We've got the longsword. So what's that? Damage with hammers. That's damage with longswords. Plus 5 physical damage and 10% damage with longswords. Ooh. Hold and release the longsword attack to dash into and slash your foes. Hold and release the greatsword. Hold and release. So there's the kind of piercing. Increases your damage resistance while blocking. Ooh. The finesse. Hold and release the daggers to begin a dashing combo. It can be chained up to 5 times. And the fey blades. Okay, so that's increasing more damage. And increasing. Ooh, weaving a burst of shadow magic to wound. That's a lot of things. See, I like this kind of critical damage kind of thing. And we've already got some in that. And then sorcery. Charge special attacks. Yeah, let's go for the special attack. Wait, haven't. Oh god. 5 points in might abilities. Yeah, let's get a charge one. And then what does it say for the next level? Can apply damage over time. Ooh. Highest level special shield bash. I do want the more dagger and more of the bow. I think that'd be cool to have. What do we already have in this? So we already have the lightning damage. Let's confirm all that. So the comet strikes, if we hold and release, it will do the same thing. We've got the same thing with sort of hammers and great swords. We don't have the charge one with the oh, that looks cool with the daggers yet, but we do have the stealth one. Silent scythe. Oh, the fey blades. Okay. So the quests. Agarth in town of Goreheart. So let's get going after all the leveling ups. But there's stuff to smash. Ooh. Star thistle. Some regents more difficult. Invest in the alchemy skill. Okay. Makes sense. Claude. Did you? Yeah, it was big. It was no problem. Or the giant rock thing? Yeah. Have you been on the internet? Okay. Yeah. You never do. You never do. Okay. So we're on the lookout of just for everything to be destroyed and ooh, ooh, and jump down. Wow, we can actually swim. That's oh, there's something here. There's something there. I can see this. Oh, ooh, dive. Oh, wait, what? Can we get up here? No. There's something there. You can see it on the mini map in the top right. Seems like there's enemies or something here. Oh, it's just rats. Okay. Let's harvest. No, nothing. All right, fine. All right. Ow, ow. Okay. Cool. You son of a. Are you. How you. How the hell. Okay, no, how the hell. Okay, no, get out of there. You wanna go? Are you son of a. You're dead! Damn it. Okay. That. I almost died there. But thank you, now the game is, ooh, very easy. Force? Yeah, sure. Ooh, that's a lot of things. Scepter. Long range weapon. Each shot costs a. Dispel? Okay. Yeah, sorcery kind of not my thing. Let's take a bit. Okay, let's see what the actual pick locking. The right of the. Okay. Oh, no. So, what there? God, that's a pain in the ass. Loot a skeleton, right? We just got a bunch of crap. Okay, maybe I should go for the more, put that one on. Oh, it's got finesse of one. Sure. Let's put some of those on. Sure, we'll put the stop. Flimsy greaves. Ooh. So what we had was block 6 damage. This one blocks 4 damage, has plus 10% elemental resistance. And this one blocks 6 damage and armor socket? The hell does that mean? I don't know what that means. Oh, sorry. Ooh, that's. In your bag, some more stuff. Another. Oh, yeah, we got some scepters. Fire damage, burning damage, ice damage, freezing. 6532, 6333. So this one's a bit better. Let's put. Yeah, let's do that for the moment. Abilities is all this. Okay, right. Ooh, treasure sack. Oh, wait, for God's sake! Okay, that seems a lot better. Let's just put that on. There's also a green thing over here. I want the green thing. Something there. Loot overturned card. Okay. Yeah, so the circle on the map. Yeah, I know the circle on the map. What the hell? Confer a temporary bonus. Okay. Different deities will confer different bonuses. Berry eater. What am I? I mean, what are you doing here? Were you now? Is it? Hmm, seems a bit suspicious. Yeah. Pay me and you live. Okay. Cheers. Just extolling people. What did I? Ah, shush. No. I can. Didn't expect that. Gonna be honest. There's another thing over there. Is it just because it's like the water comes from up there and goes into here? Well. Well. There's a well back there. Oh, there's more. There's enemies over here. What the hell are. Oh, there's wolves. No, just cover this one. Oh, nice. Like the 500 hit combo. What the? Oh, I just realized something. Notifications. Think. Yeah, there we go. There, that's already an achievement. Whoops. Oh, it's added the DLC stuff. There's. Yeah. So there is some DLC to this. I didn't think it would, yeah, I was going to talk a bit about that. There's some DLC for this game, which is free. But I was unsure about whether if it added any achievements or whatever. So looks like we're doing everything, including the DLC. Is it Regents? Reagents? I don't see what this thing is. This thing looks like I shouldn't be over here. But I'm gonna go over there anyway.